This is AFN, Munich.
At the sound of the last tone, it will be 12 o'clock in Central Europe. Stay tuned for news next on AFN, compiled from major U.S. news and wire services.
From the wires of AP and UPI. The four ministers of Britain, France, and West Germany are gathering in Paris for consultations on the latest Soviet note concerning Berlin. While the U.S. State Department has declined official comment on the note itself, observers say that the Secretary of State will join the Allied ministers in the French capital later this week. The U.S. Weather Bureau says Hurricane Edna, moving from the Bahamas toward the southeastern U.S., has definitely swerved out into the Atlantic. Coast watch is being maintained on the big storm. Officials say it looks like a dangerous path to residents along the Florida and Maryland.
Yeah.
Thank you. Get in.